Allowing yourself now to gently close your eyes. Focus on the sound of the Tibetan bowls as they continue to resonate very deeply into your very core. Feel almost as if every sound that you hear is resonating with each cell, each molecule, each muscle, your entire body. And at the same time, it's gently releasing anything that might be blocking your ability to relax. And as you continue to breathe in a very relaxed and soothing fashion, I'd like for you to follow my voice. Feel as if there's nothing else but my voice and the chimes, the chime, the Tibetan bowl, the resonance, the vibration of healing. And you feel also every cell in your body being soothed and relaxed. Soothed and relaxed. And before anything happened to you, there was a little child. Child, innocent, pure. And we're going to work with that little child. We're going to tell that little child that anything that might have happened, any traumatic experiences, had nothing whatsoever to do with guilt or responsibility. All of that lies with the perpetrators, whoever they are. So just remember that you're in a safe place right here, and allow yourself to continue to breathe in a very relaxed and soothing fashion. And I'm going to count now from 10 to 0, and with each number you will enter into an even more relaxed state by allowing all the tension and negativity to drain away. 10. 9. More and more relaxed and calm. 8. Gently relaxing. 7. More and more letting go. 6. Gently relaxing. 5. So calm, feels so good. 4. Down, down. 3. Gently relaxing. 2. Down, down. One. It feels so good to relax. Zero. You are now in a state of complete relaxation, and with every breath you take, you will find yourself entering into an even deeper state of relaxation and hypnosis, allowing me now to count backwards again from 10 to 0, and you go even deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. 10, 9, so relaxed and calm. 8, gently relaxing. 7, without a care in the world, allowing yourself to completely go into a deeper state, deeper and deeper. 6, feels so good. 4, down, down. 3, just drifting, drifting, like clouds in the sky. 2, down. One, so relaxing, so much calm, peace, and tranquility. 0, you now sense that everything is so peaceful and calm. Something you've never really felt before or after. Now we are in a place that is neither here or there, but anywhere. In fact, when you are in this place, this is what they call eternity. The real eternity has no time, has no space. It is the higher dimension from which all of us, all things, all matter, all energy springs. And as such, you can go through the present tense quite easily into the past or the future in this three-dimensional reality. But all you have to worry about is that what I will be helping you with is to go back in time to these different incidents that took place. But the difference now is that you will be guided. You will be like an observer up in a cloud, observing yourself and helping you to work through any of these traumas, to work through any of these traumas, to work through and heal, 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 without a care in the world. So as we travel on this journey, know that it's like you are connected always to the present time, but that you have this extension of yourself that is able to travel. So I'd like you now to just imagine that you have this big, white, beautiful cloud. A special cloud up in the sky. Even though it's a clear blue sky, there's this one special white billowy cloud. And it seems to be coming towards you. And as it comes towards you, you feel yourself almost being drawn to it like a magnet. Nothing to worry about, because this big white billowy cloud has special qualities in which you can enter it like a spaceship or a time machine, and it can take you wherever you need to go. And as long as you, Enan, are in this state of relaxation, you can take this with you, always. This is your sacred space, your own sacred cloud. So I'd like you now, on the count of three, to climb aboard this time machine, spaceship, that is disguised as a white, big, billowy cloud. And on the count of three, you will be there, ready. In fact, you'll actually be in a type of cabin where the captain of the ship, you become the captain of your own ship, your own destiny. One, two, three. You've now climbed aboard your spaceship. You enter into this spaceship, go through the various tunnels and corridors, can go to the captain deck, where you will be in charge. You will be conducting this particular voyage. So you look around you, you see there's other people there that are helping you. They are your spirit guides. They are there to help you, guide you. If you need any help, they're here, always. So I'd like you now to start the engines, which are very quiet, as it uses a different technology. And allow yourself now to be totally secured in your seat, in the spaceship, as it now travels backwards in the three-dimensional realm. Although everything's happening in the present, you're now able to travel in the present and go back in time in the three-dimensional time zone. In fact, what happens is totally in the present, but it brings you there, wherever you need to go, on that timeline that is in the three dimension. But in fact, well, how it travels is through other dimensions, much higher. And that's why it happens so quickly, because it's spontaneous. So now I want you to see yourself as a child. Bring yourself to that moment, the day of the traumas, the first trauma that you remember. And know that what you're watching from the protection of your big white billowy cloud. And you see yourself, and you're connecting with your inner child. Allow that child now to experience the day before. Where are you? Are you at home? Are you in any particular room? Bedroom, kitchen, living room, basement, attic? Or are you outside? This is all for you to develop, because this is going to be the healing process where you actually are being taken and living through the trauma, only this time from the safety of your spaceship. So just allow yourself now, as an observer, to go through what it is that happened to you. And know that with your breathing relaxation, you will be able to do this with much more confidence and a lot less fear, because it cannot hurt you. Memories will not hurt you. And know that as you continue to breathe in a very relaxed and soothing fashion, you are equipping yourself with all the positive healing light and love that comes from our higher domain, the higher source. Going to be channeled up into the spaceship. It's going to be processed. All your spirit guides up in the spaceship are working with you. And they're taking all that information and they're processing it, and allowing it to be filtered out totally out into the furthest location in the universe, far, far, far away, and know that it's been processed, totally dissolved. And Edan, if you have any other experiences that you would like to explore, please let me know by saying yes. In the meantime, continue to breathe and relax. Breathe and relax. Breathe and relax. Back into the cloud, the spaceship is going to return home with you to bring you back to the present. Now that you realize that all of that has been processed with the help of your spirit guides, you actually feel a lot lighter. So the spaceship is able to come back home right now on the count of three. One, two, three. You are now back home. And know that this healing will continue on for the next several days and weeks. In fact, you will be able to sleep like you've never slept before. So you now come back into your body completely. Allow yourself to move around, feel your legs, your arms, your entire body. Feel every cell and molecule come alive. And I'm going to count now from 1 to 5. And on the number 5, you will open your eyes and feel relaxed, refreshed, and alert. One, two, three, four. Your eyes are beginning to open. 5. Open your eyes and feel relaxed, refreshed, and alert.